Get the wiring right. So we have two connections, obviously. One to the solenoid, which is that one, and the other one to the alternator, which is that one. And the difference is that one is bigger. See? The bigger one is to the solenoid, and the smaller one's to the alternator. Okay.